Pisces, welcome. This is the energy vibration of the fourth week of July. I want to say thank you for being here. Please remember to like and share these videos, Tauruses. So let's see what is coming up for you guys. This week begins from the 20th until the 26th. It is the fourth week of the month of July, Tauruses. So be aware and align with the energies. So let's go in and see. Archangel Raphael is here. And with the energy of Archangel Raphael, we have two energies. Choose from it. We are in a water week, a week of the hangman. So be aware of this. So card one and card two. So card one says, have faith. Dear Jesus and Archangel Raphael, thank you for boosting my faith so that I may trust in miracles, okay? So expect miracles to happen. Then we have the second energy and it says, do more research, Tauruses. And it says, dear God, Archangel Raphael, thank you for clearly and gently lead me to the information that I need to know for my well-being. Please give me the courage to be aggressive as I take changes of my health and care I need, okay? So this is really, really wonderful. This is really positive. Tauruses, use this energy, create wealth and abundancy. Archangel Raphael is about love, health, abundancy, and heal yourself in this time spent. Okay, so networking is in the reverse, so it is not a good week to collaborate with other people. So let's see what is coming out. So we see the Nine of Cups in the reverse for you, Tauruses. And I see some of you Tauruses is dealing with a young fire sign person. Their wishes and dream is not going to be coming out. So this could be... And I see love is coming up for you, Tauruses. So this is good. So I see a love is coming in. The King of Swords, whoever this person is and whatever is transpiring, their wishes and dream is not going to be coming out, okay? Then I see you, Tauruses, are going to be successful over this person. This some investigation that was transpiring. I see a judgment call is going to be coming in. But this is about new love that is coming in for you, Tauruses. People are seeing the truth about what has been happening and has been transpiring. So whatever the situation is, I see a corporation institution. They are seeing some situation that was going on that was you guys was not aware of that was happening and was transpiring. So what we see is that some of you was open for some happiness or outcomes to a situation that you were dealing with, but it's not going to be working out. I see whoever this fire sign person is. So there is a young fire sign person that was creating some issues. I see a judgment call is going to be coming up on this person. And I see love and happiness is coming out for you, Tauruses. So whoever this fire sign person is, it could be a child, but it could be someone you are dealing with. You are hoping that you could have connected with this person. So I see a whole lot of you are turning your back to an issue and a situation and you're walking away. You realize that there is no win in this situation. You're trying to find balance, moving away, walking away from the situation because you realize your happiness isn't there. And whoever this person is, I see an investigation is happening. So a Pisces, Cancer, a Scorpion, this could be your husband or your brother. Now, there is a situation at work or a situation at home. So you could be married to a Pisces, Cancer, a Scorpion. I see some legal issues. They're seeing the truth about some connection between an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra and a whole lot of money. That was either stolen or taken what the fire sign person has done. Twice the energy of love is coming up for you guys. This is very, very good. And I see a whole lot of you are going to be connecting in love. I see healing is going to be coming in your relationship or in your marriage. I see a new start is going to be coming in. I see your Tauruses. Money is going to be returning to your Tauruses. So I see some regrets. Judgment call came down on a Cancer, whoever this Cancer is and whatever is transpiring. A whole lot of you are seeing the truth about your partner, who this person is. And I see legal issues where I see a Libran is going to be offering some of you love. I don't think you want to really connect with this Libran. I see secrets about your partner if you're in a relationship with a Scorpion or with a Libran. Or this could be two people, a Libran and a Scorpion. They're going to be finding out the truth about this Libran and the Scorpion, what they have created and what they have done. So there is a lot that is going on, but I see love. Love is really strong, and I see some of you need to rest. Whatever the issue and the situation is, some of you need to rest. Being successful over a situation at home, especially if some of you were dealing with a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion, I see an healing is going to be coming out between you and this person. Some of you are dealing with a Aquarian man. Whatever the issue is, I see truths are coming out. Some of you are waiting. Some of you are waiting for some information. Some information about your child that could be an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. I see you're waiting for this information, and some of you are going to be walking away. And news of love, new love is coming in. So I see a whole lot of you could be connecting with a fire sign person. It's not a good idea. I see a whole lot of money is going to be returning, or you Tauruses could be finding out that your partner has a whole lot of money, and how they come on to this money. I see an investigation is going to be taking place. So truths are coming out, an investigation in a corporation, whatever is happening and transpire. I see they're going to be finding out some secret about you or your partner, or some secret that has to do with friends or someone you're in a relationship with. I see truths are going to be coming out. Whatever the secret is, it has to do with your partner. Whoever your partner is and whatever is going on, these secrets has to do with your partner, because I see some sort of an investigation is taking place. So be aware of that. So as we look at the situation, we see some of you are dealing with a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion man. It could be your father. I see a brother and a sister situation. So if you have two brothers, one is an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra, or a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion, I see some issues that you're going to be dealing with them. I see you're trying to bring balance in the family, you Tauruses. Then I see some of you are turning your back on a situation, and you're going to be successful because you're turning your back on this issue that has been going on, that you were trying to balance. You're turning your back on it, and it's going to be okay. I see some money or news of money is going to be coming in, and they're going to be finding out situation where a Cancer has to pay a whole lot of money. New love is coming in, and this new love is coming in. Some of you could be meeting someone who is very, very wealthy, and this is really positive. Some of you are waiting on a message about some money, and it's going to be coming in, and I see that you and your partner is going to be financial balance out because this money is coming in. Some of you are dealing with a divorce, and I see the energy of this divorce is that after the divorce, I see new love is coming in. I see you're turning away and walking away from a situation. The cycle is not yet over, but I see that you decide to just let it go. A whole lot of news is going to be coming in. News is going to be coming in from an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra person. And whoever this person is and whatever the news is, you're going to just decide. I see a judgment call, so you guys have a lot of information coming out. A judgment call is coming up on a older man. This man is a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion, whoever this older man is. I see some of you are trying to protect your home, protect your business and protect your home, and you're going to be successfully doing this. I see money is going to be coming in, or you have to pay out some money. Very deceptiveness. Pay out some money, however, that is transpiring, so be aware. Conflicts is here with a Cancer, whether this Cancer is there investigating this Cancer and seeing the lies and deceptiveness of a Cancer. I see a whole lot of you Tauruses are going to be making a lot of money if you have your business. I see that a fire sign person has to return a whole lot of money to you because they found out the lies and deceptiveness. Transition is coming up in your relationship. So I see because of money coming in, your relationship is going to be changing in a positive way. I see some of you are dealing with a situation where someone could be in a hospital or someone is having some form of health issue where you're dealing with some issue and a situation. Whoever is having issues, I see there could be some divorce. Divorce is going to be final. And you are going to be receiving the money. So divorce is going to be final. I see they're looking and trying to resolve a situation where some of you were having some divorce that you were dealing with. So I see a whole lot of you are going to be successful. Some of you were waiting on news about your divorce and the finalization of your divorce. And I see all the information is going to be coming in. So that is good. Then we see whatever the issue and the situation is. I see some of you are just turning your back, walking away from the situation. A judgment call is going to be coming up for two men. Whoever these men are and however they're connected, I see a judgment call coming up for a fire sign man. And I see some of you are going to be ending this relationship with this fire sign person. It could be a brother or a sister or a friend. You're going to decide, I no longer want to deal with this person and this issue, but new love is coming in. And whoever is coming in, I see like this is definitely a divorce, and property is going to be, the settlement of property is going to be happening. But whoever, I see judgment call on a judgment call, some emotional situation is going to be transpiring, a whole lot of conflict, some emotional issues that some of you are dealing with. It has to do with a group of people. It can be in the family. A whole lot of secrets about the family comes out, and you're going to be having to deal with all of this. And I see an energy with a corporation institution. So definitely the finalization of a divorce is coming in. Some of you are dealing with a Libran and you're trying to find inner strength to deal with this person, but you're going to be successful anyway. Whatever is transpiring, I see a whole lot of you protecting your protecting yourself at the work floor. I see two supervisor or businessmen are going to be in some serious problem, but I see that some of your judgment call is coming upon a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion. Whoever this person is and whatever they have done, truths is going to come out about them. So waiting, but positive news is going to be coming in about money in this week. So this is good. I love you guys. Please like and share these videos. Namaste. Until next time.